In the last class, we learned the lesson that was Rupa's pet. Rupa, a girl who wanted to have a pet. She tells her mother that she want to have a pet, a dog as pet. A dog as a pet, and for that her mother says, "No, Rupa, we cannot have a dog as a pet," because they were staying in a small flat where the dog cannot live freely. Then Rupa becomes upset. And the same day evening, her grandmother comes with a pet, a surprise. That was a parrot. And then when Rupa looks sees her grandmother, she was very happy. And then grandmother says, "Rupa, see what I have bought for you." Then she shows her the parrot. What she shows? The parrot in the cage. When Rupa looks at her, she gets scared and she moves behind. Grandmother asks her, why Rupa, what happened? Then Rupa says, I got scared with the parrot. Then grandmother says, "This is your pet. Your mother was telling me on the phone that you want to have a pet. So I have bought it for you." Then Rupa says, "No, grandmother, I don't want to have a parrot as a pet, because parrot has to be free, not to be in a cage." Then grandmother becomes very happy. She asks her, "Who told you this?" Then Rupa says, "Our teacher in school, our teacher have taught us that we should not cage any birds at our home. They should fly freely with their family in the nature." Then grandmother becomes very happy. She appreciates Rupa. So in the last, after this lesson, what we had done, we had written the true or false. Today we will write the question answers. Okay. So first question is, what is the first question? First question is, what did Rupa want? What did Rupa want? Rupa want, answer is, Rupa wants a pet. What did Rupa want? Rupa want a pet, not wants. Okay. Second question. Why did mother say no? Second question. Why did mother say no? Why did mother say no? Mother say no. Mother says no because they live in a small flat. Why did mother say no? Because they live in a small flat. Okay, now third question. I'll erase this and write it. Okay. So, first question, what did Rupa want? Rupa want a pet. Why did mother say no? Second question. Mother say no because they live in a flat. And then third is, what did grandmother bring for Rupa? Third is, what did grandmother bring for Rupa? What did grandmother bring? What did grandmother bring? Grandmother brought. Grandmother bought a parrot. Grandmother bought a parrot for Rupa. Now, fourth question. Why did Rupa want to keep the parrot? Next question is, why didn't Rupa want to? Why didn't Rupa want to keep the parrot? Why she didn't want to keep? Rupa. Answer is, Rupa didn't want to. Rupa didn't want to keep the parrot as pet because it should not be kept in the cage. So she didn't want it to have the parrot. Okay. Now, next question. I will erase this. We will go to the next question. So children, you all have to write these question answers in your notebook. Okay. Next, fifth one. What did Rupa's teacher told them in the class? Rupa's teacher told them in the class, we should not cage any birds. We should not keep any birds. We should leave them free. We should leave them free. Okay. Okay. On the page number 29, after the question answers, you have vocabulary. There some words are given in the green color box. One is swim, second is hop, third is slither, and fourth is fly. First is swim, second is hop, third is slither, fourth is fly. And down there are four options. What are there? Four options. First is bird, second is kangaroo, and then third is snake, fourth is whales. Okay. So we have to choose the correct word which suits to these birds and animals. Okay. So first, birds, they fly. What you have to write there? Birds fly. Okay. Second, kangaroo. What kangaroo does? Kangaroo hops. What kangaroo does? It hops. And then third is snakes. What snakes does? They slither. Slither antandre mai telkondu nadiyodu. Fourth is whales. Fourth is whales. What they do? They swim. What they do? They swim. Okay, children. Now what you have to do? You have to write all these five question answers in your notebook. Where you have to write? In your notebook. And these four you have to write in the textbook. Where the place is given in textbook, there you have to write. And today's your homework is, you have to write first to third, first, second and third, first, second and third, three question answers two times on the homework side. Okay, children, take care. We meet in the next class.